2020 students of School of Infrastructure, Process Engineering and Technology RADS.
The matriculating students from School of Science and Technology Education, please can you rise to your feet?
The registrar to administer the matriculation form.
I solemnly undertake and swear to lawfully meet their under, which are now in force, and we shall from time to time be brought into force,
and respect the provisions of the Federal University of Technology Minna Law and status. I sincerely vow and swear that I shall refrain and abstain within or outside the campuses. I further pledge and declare that I will pursue my educational career diligently and to hold myself in honor and to promote the ideals and good name of the university. So help me God.
And gentlemen, I welcome you all to this epoch-making occasion. And on behalf of the Council, Senate, and members of the university community, I would want to in particular welcome and congratulate you, the matriculating students, for being the newest members of the Federal University of Technology in our community. 10,128 candidates that were qualified for admission, only 5,023 were successful in getting placements. And as at today, a total of 4,519 of you have registered with the university and have just taken your one of the most cosmopolitan universities in Nigeria, and is consistently in the last 7 years globally ranked among the top 10 Nigerian and top 100 African universities. It is also the number one university of technology and number one specialized university in Nigeria. Today, you are rocked, you are wearing your caps, and your tassels are supposed to be placed to the right of your caps, both for your safety and the safety of others. Do not move about alone, especially in the dark. Always draw the attention of security personnel if you notice any suspicious or alarming movements, and always display your identity cards publicly. The grade point average GPA and the cumulative grade point average CGPA are two things that you must be conversant with and mindful of. I now declare this ceremony closed.
The party starter, tell me, are you ready?